Okay, welcome back to Let's Play Ocarina of Time on the Nintendo 64 and the Nintendo GameCube. This is a bit Nintendo GameCube version, as you can tell by the big red button for the B button, but it was originally released on the Nintendo 64 and it will be in the Game Anyone database as a Nintendo 64 game. Okay, moving on. Oh wow, that's actually pretty damn loud. Did I forget to turn down my TV? Yep. So we're gonna be heading to an on-ranch. Oh, as soon as it changed the time of day, it seems. Almost did the stupid teleportation song again. I'm getting volunteers later on. We'll get him in the way back here. Okay, so where we're heading to is Monmon Ranch. It's immediately over there. That big circle area that we see over there. On the map is just here. It's a bit clouded area though, we haven't been in it yet. The head is nothing comes down, doesn't it? Yeah, just a bunch of money. Can't remember what tree is around here that has it. Okay, so we're here in Wawa Ranch, and to be honest, it is annoying to be in here. Whoops. Going to school chiller. Gonna talk to Malon. Oh, it's the fairy boy again. I heard that you found my dad. How did you like the castle? Did you see the princess? Hee hee. Dad came home in a hurry after you found him. Hee hee. Oh yeah, I introduced you to my friend, fairy boy. Well, I need to introduce you to my friend. She's this horse. Her name is Epona. Isn't she cute? Yeah, she runs away from me and then when I talk to her again. It seems like Epona is afraid of you, fairy boy. Bring out my... No, I talked to her. Hold on. Again. My mother composed the song. Isn't it nice? Let's sing it together. Okay. Here, Ocarina. Are you going to play this song with the Ocarina? And then she tells you how to play it, basically. So now we learned a Pona song. The horse is now friendly with us because of the song. Yeah, I've learned upon a song, woohoo. The horse now likes us because of it, like I said. It feels friendly towards anyone that knows that song. Oh, upon us, she's grown fond of you, fairy boy. Okay. Now she'll follow us everywhere we go. Besides out here, she won't follow me out here. Will you? Oh, you will! Wow, I don't really need you to follow me out here. Oh, she's trying to run back to that one. But yeah, he's too retarded to get back to her. So if we bash this tree here... Oh, it's nighttime, but it wants me to bash it and the stupid skull tula falls out of it. Oh, I can't remember. Anyway, basically we're trying to head all the way around here. Go this way. So I can get to this point here, I can turn around and go this way. Yeah, if you notice I'm following the map, like, you know, to the point where I know what angle I'm at, so I'll hit into this cube here now, and this building I'm at, oh, no, I'm about 5 centimeters off, anyway, it doesn't matter. This building here, where we are on the map, you know, the thing that's flashing right now, anyway, we come in here, and may as well move everything out of the way. Oh, I can demonstrate this now. There's cows, I'll play upon a song. Produces a lot of milk, blah blah blah, and then you get it. Milk recovers 7 hearts, I believe. 7 hearts. Oh, there isn't an information button in this game. It's Majora's Mask, but it has to be an information button. Okay, I want to push this up here. Pull this back. Pull this one back. Then this one back. And then what I'm gonna do from this point is I'm gonna jump over here if it'll let me climb. In fact, no, what I'm actually meant to do here is... Yeah, that's what I'm meant to do. I'm gonna climb over here. Christ, like, just fall. Pull this one back. And pull this one back. What you're meant to do from this point here, because that, the brick still block, well, it's not blocking it anymore, you know, you can get in, but you're meant to push these ones into here and create a straight path so you don't have to kind of struggle to get out later on at a crappy camera angle. So now, basically, all these are there, and we can get in here. And here's a heart piece, as we see remember we're crawling in. Oh, there it is. I get another heart for that. 7 minutes already? Wow. This way we have to go out here. All the way back around. Oh yeah, this horse looks like galloping around here. It's possible for Link to run it, but it's really hard. Mumble mumble, oh, I'm awake already. What? Well, I'll be evading the forest cube from the other day. By the way, thanks a lot for waking me up. Tips I'm doing, but I finally got my one back in a good mood. So, where are you out to today? Got some free time on your hands, you say? How about a little game? These 3 cuckoos I have are special super cuckoos. I'm gonna throw these cuckoos into that gaggle of normal cuckoos. If you can pick out these 3 special birds among the normal cuckoos within the time, then I'll give you something good, okay? Camera piece, okay. Start looking. Okay, one of them's here. Whoops. They just tend to twitch more when they're walking. There it is, there, okay. Maybe kind of walk or the wings a little, they twitch after they're done. Basically, he just asked Link to if he wanted to marry Malon, and I accidentally bashed B, so automatically it set to yes. So you had a choice there, yes or no. Oh, yeah, sure, if you want. I'm not buying milk off you. I can get it myself for like free just by playing a song. Okay. That's all we can do here right now. So he gave us another ball. That's their inventory. Oh, we've got two balls now. Balls are like the best item in the game, basically. You can duplicate balls with glitches as well, but there's no point. It would be a waste of a weapon as well, eventually. Okay, where are we going now? I have nothing left to do in the market. I've got nothing left to do up there. In the mountains, anyway. I've only got some stuff to do. Oh, crap. Sun's going down. I've only got stuff to do in here. Navi, please, just shut up. Okay, these assholes, they should die in the water immediately, but okay, they died. That song doesn't affect them, by the way. The sun song doesn't affect those guys at all, unless, like, you know, you change it to night or day. Then they all die immediately anyway, so there's really no point. Ooh, it's like you've gotten bigger and stronger already, Link. Just to analyze the Zora's domain, the Zora's serve Hyrule's royal family by protecting this war source. The door will not open from anyone except for those some kind of connection for the royal family, okay? When I'm hearing the melody of the royal family, hoot toot toot, and then he flies off. Yeah, he's such an asshole. Oop, roll it away, and another skull killer for us. Stupid cuckoo. Come here. Come here, you bastard. Yeah, that shut you up, didn't it? Anyway, I'll be... In fact, no, I need to buy crap off of him. Chomp, chomp, chomp. How about some magic beans here? Selling very well. How about... piece for 10 rupees? Okay, I'll agree to that, and then I'll talk to him again, and then... Chomp to chomp. You know, you do the same process over and over again. We're not that popular yet. 20 rupees. Then you talk to them again and they'll be like 30, maybe 40 rupees. They're getting to be quite popular. 30 rupees for one. And then you're thinking this is getting stupidly expensive now. If you want one bean soft soil. Okay, son of a... Okay, I need that chicken. No, no, okay, come here, no, just come here, stupid chicken, I'm gonna hurt you, come here, there we go, you can plant beans and soil, like, that patch over there, and the one in front of the Dongo's Cavern. However, I'm not gonna waste my time doing that, because, you know, I know ways to get, these hearts and junk without having a bother with all that. Okay, I can't get a piece from the frog yet, I believe. Oh. Jesus. Ooh, barely I got that. Where's that chicken? There he is. No, Link, pull yourself up, thank you. Okay. Let me throw that one up here. I need to grab him. Come here. Oh, you shit! No! Aw, oh, you... Son of a bitch. Then I gotta leave this place and then come back in with him. How annoying. Yeah, I'm running out of time again. I'm trying to keep him within that size limit. Just a bit ridiculous right now. You know, like, I'm still learning all the size requirements, etc. Oh, no, I don't need to listen to you. That's where you've gone. Why are you here? I just... Oh my god! Please, please just shut the fuck up. Don't you realize you just said this like 10 seconds ago? Oh my god! Thanks for being an asshole again, Birdie. Alright, I need to get that stupid fucking chicken. Come here. I need to bring him across here. Do 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 do. And then up here. Okay, no fuck-ups this time. Running out of time. Oh, shit. Just wanna glide my way across there and get up. Yep, that's all I wanted from here. Oh, and I want to kill him, too. Oh, that son of a bitch! He pushed me back. All the way, too. Oh, and that asshole got me as well. If you fall here, you can... Oh, normally you can quick turn and grab that. Alright, I'm gonna have to wrap up this part. We're gonna do some more crap before we enter the Zora's domain in the next part. Thanks for watching, check out the next part, and goodbye.